things were gone. I'd worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my God above to be living here.